Stanford Medicine is at the forefront of cancer research. In the context of treatment, tumor boards are a really important meeting of many different clinicians who convene because a patient presents in a way that they're not familiar with.
You have to pull together information about medications, any procedures, radiology, labs, a patient's history, as well as the medical literature. There's not just a lot of information that you need to bring together for the tumor board. It's that that information is fragmented in a bunch of different places.
Stanford runs about 4,000 tumor board meetings per year, pulling through real-world evidence, pulling literature, pulling clinical trials. Those are things we do manually, and we can't do them 4,000 times per year.
The healthcare agent orchestrator is a way of bringing all this together at the beginning so that we can help make patient decisions more efficiently, faster, and perhaps more accurately.
This is an agentic AI solution deployable through Azure AI Foundry. We've been able to build, customize, and deploy our own agents, with this first use case being a tumor board. There is an orchestration layer that allows all of the different agents to dispatch and to provide a comprehensive report to a clinician that brings together all of these disparate information sources. And this really powerful thing that Microsoft has incorporated into its agents is grounding within specific clinical notes.
They're already using Word to summarize things. They often make PowerPoint slides. This enables us to put everything in an integrated setting into one summary.
It took just a few lines of code to deploy these agents into Teams so that we could start interacting with them directly.
The more integration between all these systems, the less effort they're spending on those mechanical things, the more effort we can spend at actual decision-making that we're experts at.
It's being delivered as a platform on which we can build. We can package things to share with others so that community hospitals get access to the same kind of capability that an academic medical center does.
If we work faster and we come to better decisions with better information, that itself, that's a revolution.
We want to develop tools that will not only help our physicians at Stanford, but help physicians all over the world. I think it's going to be transformative.